我们这个我的朋友当时也开玩笑的说：“你好好写，将来也有可能站在这里来领奖。”
At that time, my friends were joking to me, "Write well, maybe in the future, one day, you will have the possibility to win the prize here. You will be standing here."
我当时心里面也觉得是，我要好好写，好好写，一定要争取站在这儿来领奖。
是一家文化传播机构。
OK，
我从来没有赞美过新闻检查这种制度。
I've never given any compliments, praised the system of censorship.
但我也认为新闻检查在世界上每个国家都是存在的。
But I also believe that in every country of the world, censorship exists.
但就是这个检查的尺度，检查的这种方式不一样。我确实说过，我的获奖是文学的胜利，而不是政治的胜利。第一个问题，刘晓波获的是和平奖，我获的是文学奖。
First question. Firstly, Mr. Liu Xiaobo won the Peace Prize, and I won the prize for literature.
这在中国国内引发的这种效应自然是不一样的。我从来都喜欢独来独往。
I have always been independent. I like it that way.
当别人胁迫我要干一件事情的时候，我是从来不干的。
When somebody forced me to do something, I will never do it.
我该说话了，我自然会说话。
When I want to speak, I will speak.
当别人逼着我表态的时候，我是不会表态的。